Right here, and this is day 19. Right here. So. Like the other one, the Easter, this one has a green dye for the leaves or wheat grain thing and a pumpkin. So yes. So. I will be right back and set up the crafty stuff. So, be right back. Okay, so I'm curious what it would look like if I colored on the brown. So, I thought I might as well just see what it looks like, you know? So, I'm just. I know it comes with the die set, but I don't think I'll cut it out. I mean, having loads of loose pieces everywhere is not quite very good. And also, when it's in brown, I won't need to color the Just make sure we're all Not for now. I'll just put this under here for now. To save space. Okay, so I'm using my Stationery Island Artist Series sketch markers, 96 stock holders, foot pins, centers. Yeah. An affiliate link and a discount code will be in the description box below. There's orange, and that's what they got as well. And then I think it was pretty much on that. Not the perfect. Okay. And the dark one. Let's see what happens. And there we have it. I mean, it's not that bad on brown. It'll be probably more vibrant on the white side. You can see the autumn feel. I guess maybe those weren't heat, but more heat. So, brown color, technically. But, oh well. There's a lot of this. I'm not gonna bother with putting. There's pumpkin, and there's the meat thing. I just, don't see a point right now because I don't have anything to do with any card or anything to put them up for. And I'm getting lots of loose pieces by now, so to save on loose pieces, I'll just keep them like this and cut it out when I need it. So, thank you for watching. I'll like to try before. Whoops. Oh, over and out.